Here's the coolest thing I've made with the Buckyball so far. It uses one complete set of Buckyballs, 216 balls, in a hexagonal shape that's 3 layers thick by 2 layers thick this way. And the cool thing about it is that you can change the shape. See that? Easily changes shape, but does not come apart. It's pretty stable. Anyway, there it is. You can make that yourself.